Welcome, Jim. Jim works for a small company, but they're growing fast. So much so that his employer announces that they're officially offering the Ameriflex Health Reimbursement account. Domo arigato, Mr. Bosso. Okay now, let's not bust a move just yet. First, you need to understand what makes this plan so unique. By adding an HRA plan, Jim's company sets aside a specific amount of pre-tax dollars into an account, which acts as more of a shared pool that everyone draws from. This comes at no cost to the individual employee. So, unlike an HSA, which is tied to individual employees and pulls pre-tax money from their accounts, Jim pays nothing. Funds are only pulled from the account when they are needed by Jim and his fellow employees. This money can be used to pay for various healthcare expenses, including health insurance premiums. HRAs are tied to the company and don't go with employees if they leave. Also, keep in mind that it's up to your employer to add funds, decide if funds are rolled over from year to year, and what eligible expenses are covered. By incorporating both the benefits of an FSA with an HSA, the Ameriflex Health Reimbursement Account offers the protection that Jim needs. If you're looking for a flexible account that allows for reimbursement for health insurance premiums and costs you nothing, our Ameriflex HRA is the plan for you.